will you be able to guide to the fence? Any of you are older riders than that, other than the very young ones, you're not going to be able to take the older rider out to the fence until it's time to race. So basically what we're doing today is give you a little taste of what it will be like in May at the Worlds. So you're going to the rider as they go to the fence. And you get separated from them, that is what is going to happen in May in Birmingham. There's going to be a lot more riders, it's going to be a lot busier. So for the parents, please get used to the fact that you're not going to be able to take your riders to the pens unless they are literally a six and under.
Come on, Jensen!
Get used to the idea now. And then from the Worlds in May, lol, the TTB.